Commander Kingfish here, and we are back playing Borderlands. We're going to do a couple of missions here. We've got one for Marcus that we're getting ready to do, and so we'll take a look at that. I also acquired a new weapon. It's a plywood sniper, and it's got a lot of damage, and accuracy is pretty good. A little slower fire rate, but it's not much slower than what my other sniper, my burning sniper, so it doesn't have any elemental damage to it, but let's see how it works. We might get rid of it fairly quickly. We'll just see. So our mission is for Marcus, and he wants to find out, he's got an opportunity. The bandits seem to be better equipped than most of the locals, and he's trying to find some information out about where these bandits are getting their weapons from. And I've got to go out and find an invoice or something like that for Marcus. So with that, let's see how much trouble we can get into. I'm sure the commander can really do a pretty good job on it. So let's see what happens. And we need to head out this way. So we're heading to the Rust Commons West, I believe, which is out this-a-way. I know, once I get outside of New Haven, it's never a good thing. And there's Claptrap. I think we've got to see him to be able to get... Oh, you know what? This could be a good test right here. Let's see what happens. Oh, he ducked, man. Really? How is that? Hold still. Yeah, it's really slow. But it does have a lot of damage. Alright. Got to time that one up just right, and works pretty well. Alright. Oh, here we got another one. Let's see. That's not too bad. Yeah, we'll try it for a while. Oh. Alright. Yeah, see the delay. The delay is not good. Oh, what the hell? What was that? Another one, eh? I like those criticals, man. I love the criticals. Yeah. I will grab it. All right, let's reload. That looks like it takes care of most of them. We gotta go see.
I am talking. The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing.
Oh.
You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Yeah, okay, Patricia. I'll get to you, Tannis. All right, let's talk.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons.
Yeah.
Please wait while I activate the gate.
Okay.
I am the best robot.
Come on, Clappy. Get it going.
Here it goes.
Thanks, Claptrap. All right, Rust Commons West. This is a badass area. We keep getting more and more areas under our belt, though. So let's see what kind of trouble we'll get into over here. Can't be too bad, right? Hell. So let's run over here. We'll check out that. Oh, crap. I didn't. That's not what I wanted to do. Different games. Alright. So we just picked up those grenades. Let's see. Let's see what we got here. We got a couple of grenades here. We got that one. That was the one we. I think those are the ones we just picked up. And we've got... What do we got equipped? That's corrosive. You know what? I'm going to keep that. We're going to go ahead and get rid of these two. Because that one's on contact, and that seems to work pretty well. We've got plenty of healing. We're good. Let's see. We need to. Let's buy some sniper just so we have. So we're full. Okay. All right. I suppose we need a car.
You got the ride.
Yeah.
I got the ride.
All right. Let's see where in the hell we're heading here. Let's check the map. We're over here. Oh, man. Yeah, there's some real savory characters over there just to get over to that point. But let's see what we can do. Shouldn't be too awful bad. Let's start hauling ass up through here. And we get to take out a bandit. Let's see. I think it's, let's see what we got over here. Can we get down through here? Oh, crap. Yeah. Oh, freaking racks, man. All right. Damned racks. Where you at? All right. I think we've got to huff it up, get on foot and hump it from here. Oh, let's see. I wonder if we can see what we can do with that dude. Yeah, real slow. I think we're gonna do this here. We're gonna take him out. We're gonna go down and throw our turret out right here. We're gonna switch back to our other sniper. And I just feel more comfortable with it. Besides, you light somebody on fire and it's... See, I can just... Yeah, see? Alright, we've got a turret up there we've got to take out. That's gonna be... That's kind of a pain in the butt. Let's see. Let's see if we can... Come on, hold. Yeah, okay. We'll get our shield back. Let's see if we can take somebody else out while we're waiting. Oh, did you see that? What a shot, man. See what we got here. And he just there we go. Alright. We got our shield back. Let's see if we can finish off this. Oh man, that damn turret. That turret's gonna be a pain in the butt. See if we can kind of... There we go. Come on. We almost got him. He's almost down. Oh, and we leveled up. All right. Let's use our skill point, man. We need him. Let's see... You know, I really like... Let's see. That's combat rifles. We don't use that much. Let's give our turret a little more damage. That's good. We'll do that. All right. Now, who else do we got to take out? Oh, I missed him. I hit him. Took his shield down. There we go. I love snipers, man. Anything else in here? Oh yeah, there's another dude over there. Let's see if we can get him. Oh. Damn midgets, I shot over him. Yeah. I didn't shoot over you that time there, dude. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh. Yeah, you're about ready to say something. Oh, where's this dude? Come on.
Time to pound some meat puppet.
Yeah, I know, the meat puppet. Come on, light on fire, dude. I love seeing you go up in flames, man. Just like that. Critical shot. Oh. Yeah, we'll take some of that. What do you think about that, man? Nah. By the way, where are we supposed to be going? I think I'm getting sidetracked from... Oh. Ah, that's just too bad. Sorry to have put you out of your misery. Come on, grab it. I think we need to be heading off over this away now. Weapon shipment in. Oh, we might be pretty close here. Oh, here it is. All right, we can turn that in. Let's see. Let's see if there's something else right here, because I thought that there was. Let's check out our missions board. I wonder where that's at. Seek out Tannis. That's over on the other side. Up to our ears. Oh, I know what that is. Yeah, we don't want to go over there just yet. Well, let's go see Tannis. I know where she's at. That'll be a little bit of a battle to get into there, but that won't be too bad. Then we can, oh, you know what? Was there a, no. Well, what the hell? I think there's another turret over there on the other side. We don't need to deal with him. So let's head back. We'll go see Tannis and get that out of the way when we can turn these in. And then that'll probably be about... let's see. We've already talked to Claptrap. Let's see if we can get out of here. Oh, these freaking dudes. There we go. There's two ways to go. You know what? We can head down through this way. Down through here. Watch out for these dudes down through here. Head up through here. Haul ass over across the bridge. And I think we make a left right here. And I believe she is back up over. Let's hop up here. We'll check the map real quick. Yeah, she's back off over and in there. Oh, you know what? You damned racks. Yeah, come on back. Try it again there. Fine. All right. Actually, we want the shotgun out anyway, I think. We're going to get our shot for more racks up here. Oh, look at the pretty flowers, man. Let's see. Yeah. These dudes. Man. Painted the wazoo. Get him? We got him that time. All right. Well, not too bad. Freaking racks. They are going to be a pain in the butt. Here they come. There we go. That's how you handle them. All right. Around the corner. We've got some loot boxes up there, but we'll get to it from the backside. Yeah. Let's just do that. All right. Yeah, there we go. See, the beauty about the about drawing them over to that is you can get a good shot at their vulnerable buttholes. All right. So far, so good. And, oh, you cool boy, badass, great. Badass, man. Come on, I need my... Yeah. Come on. Bad spot. Okay. There we go. See. You get him to turn like that and then shoot him in the butthole and you can get... Grab it. All right. Took that badass out. All right, maybe we can go up here and talk to Tannis now. Grab that. We've got racks up here. That's going to be a pain in the butt. We'll stir the pot a little bit. Why not? Get him out of the way. I always like taking racks out. There we go. Shotguns and SMIGs. They work pretty well on the old racks. Come on, boys. Come on back. Oh. One left. There we go. We got them all? Of course, they don't give up much. Just really kind of a pain in the butt. What do we got down here? Oh, we'll grab that. We can use that. Grab that. Grab that. Grab that. All right, let's go up here and see old Miss Patricia Tannis. Huh. Let's go ahead and loot the box here. Hey, Tannis. What's up, man? Seek out Tannis. Okay, we did that. Cool. Meet Crazy Earl. Yeah, we'll save that for another day. Okay.
I guess you're leaving?
Yes, I am.
You're from off planet. You smell oddly.
Yeah. Of course I smell oddly. I'm a vault hunter, man.
I guess you're leaving?
Alright, let's see. There was a couple of things to check out over here. Oh, yeah. There is a weapons box over here. Let's see if we can get over to it. Which requires, let's see. How did we have to get over to this thing? It was up there. Let's see, we gotta go up here, I think. We gotta get up here. And then we gotta get down here. Over here. And we take a... Oh, I screwed up. I hit the jump button just a little too soon. We'll do that one again. Come on, get around here. Up here. Over here. And let's, oh, just short again. One more try. We'll give it one more try. We can do this. Come on. Oh, you're gonna make me go the other way, aren't you? Alright, fine. We'll go back around this way. I know I can do this jump. Just a little rusty, I guess. Okay. All right, back up. There we go. Knew I could do it.
This'll help.
Oh, this is a little better sniper, I think. It's not quite as much damage as that other one. So we can get rid of that plywood sniper. And I'm not sure if that's any... No, that's terrible. My other, that hunter shotgun that, I've been carrying, has been doing pretty good for me. We got one more box up here. Then we can haul butt back and, turn these two missions in back at, New Haven. And then probably call it a wrap.
Armament's here.
Oh, pistols. All right. You know what we're going to do? We need to get my one pistol up. Well, that's a level 25. It's still not as good as the one I got. A little faster. This has got more firepower, but not quite as accurate. Well, let's grab this one. And we'll do some testing with it a little bit later. Alright, we can get the hell out of here. Alright. We're about to get this wrapped up. A couple of missions done today. All in a day's work for the bounty hunter. Bounty hunter. Vault hunter. The Tannis was part of the, actually that's part of the campaign. So we've got that out of the way. And then we did a mission for old buddy Marcus. Down through here. Around. You don't want to run into those barrels. I learned that the hard way. I really learned that the hard way. Alright, here we go. We're looking good. Looking good. Just do this, run right up here, hit the E button, and we're off to New Haven. Alright, there's our buddy Claptrap. And we're back at New Haven. Oh, man. Alright, here we are. Alright, so let's go see our good friend Helen. Hey, baby. Oh boy, that face. I tell you. All right. This vault discovery could be the very thing we need to. Oh, I guess we turned it in to Tannis. So we already got that turned in, but we do need to see old Marcus over here and turn it into him. Turn his mission in. And he'll give us a crappy ass gun, I'm sure. Yeah.
So maybe I was wrong.
There we go.
Sure glad I was.
Look at that. 52 damage, accuracy. We'll sell it. Oh, firepower market correction. Oh, we need to we got another mission from Marcus. Okay, that's fine. We'll take it. And we'll put that and we'll get it done one of these days. All right, well, with that, I think we have pretty much wrapped it up for today with Borderlands. We got a couple of missions done as we're steadily moving forward. We've made it to the Rust Commons as well as New Haven, and there's quite a few missions out in this area. So, we still got a lot to do with Borderlands. As always, if you like this content, please hit that thumbs up button. If you want to see something different, please leave that in the comments as well below. And as always, please subscribe. That really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.